Firefighters were called in to rescue a 2-meter-long python that had wrapped itself around a power line. Pythons are native to eastern Australia. They're seen there all the time. Many people have them in their yards or homes to prevent rats and mice. Neighbors tried to get the snake down themselves, but they couldn't get it to budge. The python finally allowed a firefighter to pick him up and bring him down.